Tragedy for a Melton South father who was forced to let go of his trapped teenage son's hand as fire engulfed their home. The man and his other son managed to escape the blaze, which police are treating as suspicious.
With heat from the fire so strong, the 58-year-old father ran next door, crying out for help.
And I said, what's wrong, Damien? He goes, oh, my son's in the house. I can't get him out. Someone's burnt the house.
With flames bursting through the bedroom window, he reached inside to help out 18-year-old Daniel Sheehy.
He grabbed his son's hand, but he couldn't drag him out. So he had to let his hand go because the fire got too intense.
The father and Daniel's 13-year-old brother escaped unharmed, but Daniel couldn't be saved. His distraught mother was comforted by dozens of friends and family members near the Hume Avenue home, many turning to social media in a mix of anger and grief. Let's hope whoever's done this to you gets what's coming. I love you, and brothers in arms. In one of his latest messages online, the 18-year-old describes his excitement at starting a new course.
Police are treating the fire as suspicious, with the arson squad and homicide detectives taking over the investigation. A post-mortem will be conducted this evening to determine the cause of death.
It's believed the fire began in a bedroom. Crime scene detectives scoured a large area around the home in search of evidence.
If it's determined that the fire's been deliberately lit and has resulted in the loss of life, we'll undertake our investigation to apprehend those that are responsible.
Police now appealing to the public for information. Alicia Morrison, 10 News.